I just want to make, hold on, just give me just one moment. I'm trying to figure this shit out. It's a bitch been squirting. If I play it more, I'll see my name on there. Right now, I just don't see it. Okay. Hello, people of the world. Anyways, Crazy YouTube for Slaying Shania Beach, and I'm here to give you bread and salad. Okay? It's annoying me because I can't find my name underneath the Twitch thing. It's not showing me. What's up? How you doing? How you saying that? Long ding. 1K? 1K? Is that right? I don't know if I'm saying it right, but I apologize. Please forgive me. Give me just a moment. Cause I'm trying to make sure my name is popping up on Twitch. Because I've been having problems. Like, it's not showing people. Pronounce it like the Cindy London. Oh, nice. Are you actually from London? Are you actually from London? London? Are you actually from London, London? Later on.
I didn't realize this game was hard as hell. Especially this stage, this stage is like ridiculously hard. It's funny because it's like when you're a kid and you play these games, and you think you get older, you're like, oh hell yeah, I'm about to just beat this. Nope, it's different. It's like I didn't realize how hard they made these type of games. Why did I take my thing? Could have used that. London. Are you actually from London or no? Or is that just your name? That almost killed me. I knew that shit was gonna happen! I knew it! Understand how hard this damn game is. Have any of y'all got the Crash Bandicoot game yet or not?
I thought that was gonna kill me.
It does do that sometimes. No, I'm tripping. Where was that? Serious. Just trying to get on my nerves. See, I was thinking maybe if I can jump over there. I'm gonna have to bounce on all. Thank you, because I'm gonna need it for that one part. Really? I'm gonna pause this. I made it! I'm missing some boxes. But where though? There's some way how to activate those damn portals. I don't know how. There's some way how to activate those portals. Maybe it was in that explosion. Probably was already in that explosion. I blew it up. Good thing when you blow up one thing, it'll blow up everything else.
Thank you.
You still get it regardless. I was it right there. I was gonna show you. Really? There is a button. I don't want that shit. I don't know how you do it. I'm gonna have to look it up. Oh, okay, I was cheating. Okay, I got that up. How? I probably won't get that like bars ahead. To actually run into it, like, I can't just... I made it. Oh. I figured it out. You have to, basically, you have to wait. Like, the completion is like the whole entire game in general. And I looked up, you have to get that, you have to get the blue gem, which is basically on a, it's on a different stage. Yeah, you have to, it's on the nitro stage or something like that, and I have to get a blue gem for it. Yeah, you know those panels that you couldn't, like, touch or whatever? I guess I have to go on the nitro stage to get them. Really, bitch? Yeah, that's what made the game, is the old graphics and stuff. And I kind of like how they redesigned it too. It's dope. Yeah, but the old layer is what made the game. Really, bitch. I guess when I blew it up, I blew my path to get back. This game fucking kills me. Those lily pads right there. And then my controller's messed up from playing Naruto all the damn time too. Maybe I should just use the directional pad. Nah. So it ain't no point for me to go down there. I guess since I already got that level up. I guess I can't run too much into the water. But I guess what I'm gonna do is... This game, I didn't realize how hard this game is. It's really hard though. this is the shit that make a bitch return these games. Stuff is harder than Mario. The gem right there. They added a little bonus where you don't have to play with the guy, you can play with the girl now too. Direct attacks don't hurt him. He goes the direction he's gonna jump. Really, bitch? Really? This one hits him. Oh, so he... Oh, okay, nice. Okay, I got this bitch. There we go. Oh! Damn! I need to watch where that dog is jumping. Damn! I thought he was gonna jump over there. Did it to you. Yes. That was easy. Break every box without dying to earn a special gem. I fucked that up. I think I can do it. There you go. Got it. Bitch! That thing was moving fast! This is so I can't stand bad Crash Bandicoot. Get y'all. Y'all doing this on purpose. I swear they're doing this on purpose. I love Prince of Persia. Thank you, Sliss. I didn't mean to say it like that, but... Oh, I probably gotta use that bitch. Supposed to use him. Fine. Fantastic. What are those other things you're... Perkin? What? Pickin? Oh. It's like another stage beyond that girl, you know, that extra bonus stage. But it's harder because it's like you gotta jump on these explosives. I'm missing one. One that early in the game? But that box that I unlocked, it was for something. That box. You finally get to see who you are. It's not about skipping stuff. That hidden box that I hit, it unlocked something from back there, but I don't know which box it was. Don't tell me what not to skip. I ain't got time for your prenatal drama this morning, okay? Maybe I can take that on Naruto, but now no Crash Bandicoot. Don't be coming for me. calm down. Do you not see my face expression, bitch? How are you so supposed to calm down when you can clearly see my face? Ugh. Funk. Expressions and tones. How can you get that from no expression on my face? But literally, this shit is blank as fuck. I don't know how anyone can get. And please tell me. Come on. I sure am a robot. Understand. Go somewhere else and be useless. Useless. Deal. Oh, for me. Swear it'd be the last thing you want. Something up there. What the fuck? I swear I made a jump. I'm so over this game.
Game over.
Can you stop talking to me? I don't know. This dude is being a distraction. To die. Not anymore. Now you're being a distraction. Plus, my analog is fucked up from playing Naruto, so I can't really always jump all the way over like I want to. This game is hard. What are y'all talking about? right there. I'm trying to get what the fuck is up there, though. That's why I keep dying. No shit, bird brain. There it go. Oh, damn. Okay, so I don't need that extra life. But it's a reason why that thing is up there, though. The Booga Booga Man. I bet you it's because that box I get to unlock. Because it's sitting right up there. That box right there, that's for something, but I don't know where. I don't know if I should go back. It might be something I can use to get something else. I'm gonna try to go back. Because that's what the boss was for the other stage. It unlocks another hidden area. Yeah, it does. Maybe. Because that other stage, you know that stage that you caught me on when I hit that box? It unlocked those bosses that was down that hill. When I have to go back on them lily pads. Maybe it's to open that gate back there. Maybe that's what it is. I'm gonna kill myself. Maybe it's to open that gate. I'm gonna kill myself. This guy. I forgot this game is like, it's not, it's weird. It's like, it's not straightforward like Mario. It's like you can move any angle. It's kind of weird.
what that unlocks.
It's right here.
Oh. There it is. I was just thinking too hard. Like, I'm like, well, how the fuck do I get this box? This other person. I was thinking way too hard.
Bitch. I have a thing called the zone. Oh, okay, so I can't do no spinning on that part. Damn, this bitch been back to Go-Go Island. I didn't realize how complicated these games was. I'm like, this shit, even, I'm a grown up, but I still can't figure half of this shit out. I killed that. I did that. The fuck? These bitches trying to trick you. I gotta jump in the middle. Oh, so you bounce if you swing. So those bitches, you can't. Okay, so I'm gonna have to trick it. get shit on this goddamn. Okay. You Crash Bandicoot! Look at his deal! I don't know when those bottom ones are gonna pop. That's what's confusing me, cause I don't wanna die off those bottoms. Maybe I should just hit the top part and just get it over. Nah, but if I spin, it's gonna spin me to the ground. Let me see. Nah, I'll end up dying. Bitch, I almost had it. Okay. Let me get this. Oh god, this bonus mission don't count as. I gotta be prepared. For that whack, for that jump. Why I'm not prepared for that last jump? Maybe I get like this first. I can't stand this game, but I love it. Really? At least they let me keep trying. I don't think it takes my lives. This is free to do. Bitch, call me Kimberly. Bitch, call her Kimberly, 'cause I'm dead damn. I got 11 lives. I got this. Come on, man. Really? Thank you. Give me a fucking booga, bitch. God. This is getting annoying. Really? I didn't know that bitch hit you back like that. So it's better for me to just jump on this bitch.
Switch buy. Boxes. I got 82 boxes. What? I don't get that. I have 82 boxes, even. What? For me to get that special box, I cannot die throughout the whole mission. That's what it's saying. I can't die in that mission. That's gonna be hard as fuck to get that gem. It really is. I can't die in that mission. It told me at the beginning, that's a hard ass mission not to die on. Right? Missing boxes, follow the trail on the while they give you a hint like before each thing starts. What have we got? I can see my shadow before I land.
knew that shit was gonna happen. For some reason, I knew that was gonna happen. I just gotta see my shadow over the thing. Okay. That's how I know where I'm landing. All that over. No check mark. I think I just overthink it too much. Like, I be thinking like, oh, I'm gonna overjump it. I'm really not about to overjump it. I just want to just jump.
walk and spin.
Boxes at? I'm confused. I'll just come back to the special. Huh. I jumped it too far ahead. I get there, I don't jump. Those bats can get me. Why I keep thinking right there I have enough space? Right? That's what I said. There wasn't no room to, I didn't even see where there was room to even get more boxes. Did you get this game yet, D&D? I don't know. My hands are freezing. Hint. Crash Bandicoot, I played them all, but I don't think I really necessarily beat them all. Okay, so those little ledges I don't fuck with. Okay. I understand. I won't be using my stuff either. That still hit me? Okay, so that blue ledge I can walk on. I only got one more time to get this right. Okay, so I can't jump too far either. So I'll just slide right over that. Only $40. Like, do you have some bills to pay or not? Yes. Really? I couldn't get that one little step. Okay, I'm just gonna try to jump over it. I'm not gonna jump over that one little ledge. I'll just walk. Really?
Game over.
I don't pay them till next month. I like your bills. You don't pay them till next month, then go ahead and treat yourself. You deserve it. Or you can just sit and watch me. Either or, you can do whatever you want. It's your money. But sometimes you gotta treat yourself too. I was trying not to hit that ledge. I was trying not to, because I knew it was gonna happen. This stage is annoying. Boom.
achievements.
Hookabooka. This part right here is gonna get me every freaking time. Yes. Really? Okay. I ain't gonna make it like how I did. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Shuriken spin. I have now the power in my hand. You will die by my Rasengan Shuriken. This mission is horrible.
Okay, I'm getting better at it. So that was oops. I thought maybe if I troll behind it. Whew. Shut up. It's not fun.
What have we got?
Come on. Bitch, I made it in your face. Come on, I can do this. It's not that hard, Uriah. Oh, go. One life left.
Yes!
Bitch, I'm surviving with my one life. I'm surviving. I'm surviving with my one life. Please, I need some more fruits. I can get my being dragged down with him. Okay. Please don't let me die. Okay, bitch.
Hello.
Okay. Bitch, I'm shaking too. Crash.
Yes!
I made it. Okay, bitch. Now if you could jump on this.
Yes!
Come on, bitch. You can do this, bitch. You can do this. Those extra men, I needed them. Oh, bitch, I needed it. I needed that extra one. Oh, bitch, thank you. Thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, bitch, I can't even hit the turtle. Bitch, why can't you hit this turtle? Ooh, okay. Oh, I'ma need it to bounce over there. I'ma need that turtle. Come on, bitch, I almost died. I should never stopped. I should have kept going. Okay. Game over. I can't stand this game right now. That's gonna be the hardest part, to jump on that turtle and know how far I'm jumping.
What have we got?
I'm about to use that turtle to jump over. I don't think you do either. This shit is so hard. It's really hard. This game will make you gonna want to return this back to Vintage Stock or wherever you got it from. I'm telling you, this game will make you return your game bank. Bitch, I had it! That was wrong, because I had that. Come on now. Don't start again like that. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. You can do this. It's making me mad. I'm about to go back to Naruto. Fun things. I ain't doing it no more. I'm getting real error. Yeah, cause y'all not going through the bullshit I'm going through. finally.
Fuck a Hooga Booga. Who's shit? It's a good home. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh my god!
Okay, you're going.
Come on, yo! Like, for real! This is getting annoying.
Fuck no. Well, when I'm done, yeah. I don't care. No. He said, let me borrow this shit. I should teach you how to play, bitch. No, I'm in it to win it. Fuck that. I want you borrow when I'm finished this shit. There we go, bitch. There's some progress.
Bitch, I almost had it, almost had it. Oh no!
Over!
Boy, please. You was dying just like I was last night. I don't want to hear that story.
What have we got?
I should not die on the first part. The first part should be simple as fuck. I should not be dying. Really, I should not be dying with all this shit.
Whatever. Whatever, dude. Whatever. I should not die on this part. Nice. Trick that bitch. I didn't even touch the thing! How are you gonna drop and I didn't even touch it? Thank you. Stupid stuff, man. Okay, this part I'm not gonna die on. Focus on everything I love. I'm not dying on this part right here. this far, I should pass this. Whew. Almost died. Okay, that part I should pass out of these. Okay, so now I know how he works. There we go. Come on, Uriah. Come on, crazy U24. Come on, crazy U24. Oh, forgot those blocks existed at all. Bring your ass over here and play this game, and you show me, bitch. I'm sick of you coming from me underneath the Christmas tree. Come through, bitch. When you die, when you die. Keep it up, bitch. No, I'm gonna need you to bring your ass over here. Bitch, I ain't died one time. Come on, bitch. You better work, crazy U24. Bitch! Booga booga. Come on, Uriah. You ain't dying one time, bitch. Come on, bitch. I got that part. I got that part right here. I got that. Come on, bitch. You got it. You got it, bitch. You got it. Come on, bitch, you got this. You got this, bitch. Come on, bitch, you got it. Come on, bitch, you got it. Come on, bitch, you got it.
Why is that stage so fucking long? Like, why would they make us such a long stage? That stage is hella long. Like, really? Y'all really trying to piss off somebody on this game?
You think?
I thought if I got older, this shit would be easy to play. What is wrong?
I have to go this way. There's no other option.
Come on, crazy. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Right, that's a checkpoint within itself.
That part was hard right there. Now this is the bitch that I'm gonna have to get by. This shit's hard. I just gotta keep moving forward and know I got that bitch. I'm just gonna have to keep moving forward. Right there. There we go. Really? Really? No, some of them boxes you just gonna miss. I don't know what boxes I missed. I probably had to do that stage over again with that one thing. I made it, bitch. I'm pressing these buttons like hella hard. unlock a new path by earning the purple gem elsewhere. Hint. They tried to trick me right there. Bitch, my down is fucking up. My down. I couldn't even walk down right. Oh, hell no. Where's those controllers? Yeah, that shit's crazy.
That controller's fucked up because of Naruto. I must have played on it.
That controller is fucked up because of how much I played on Naruto with it. And this is better. I can jump a lot better. Fuck the fruits, I just gotta run through this shit. I'm getting stuck on the walls too much. Okay, I need to make sure I'm able to jump. Get to that ledge. I need to jump. Right there! I keep fucking up right there. Okay, that's where that part is. Right there. That's that part right there. I gotta pay for it. But I jumped into the thing. But I was probably in here. I need to unlock it. Damn. Probably it's one of those trickery things. Why I keep on thinking? Oh, what are you? I'm like, what? I'm thinking the fire's gonna be over with by now. Told me. Really? Not let me. Thank you.
sometimes it don't really want to flip all the way. I guess I just gotta hold it when I flip all the way. Instead of just trying to do a swing. Why does water kill them? I don't get it. It's fucking water. Just get out the pool. Obviously the bitch was floating. It's Bandicoot's scared of water. I'm dying in the most dumbest ass parts. It's pissing me off. Level up. Let me check and make this first. If I do anything else. Caught me on that vine. See, I did press 4 on that shit and it was... What the fuck? Come on, Lucy. Why is it keep doing that? I'm literally jumping. Thank you.
Thank you, Booga Booga. God. For some reason, it don't jump all the way like how it's supposed to. No, because I want to use Crash Bandicoot. Fuck that. Pitch you a lot of jump. One more stage away. Thank you.
I messed up the stage anyway, so it doesn't matter. Probably good with extra lives. Thank you. How many islands is it? Quiet as hell. Thank you.
That shit was hard right there. Nope, you can't even touch it because it cuts you. I wonder how many in there if I can count. Okay, so it's 5. I was trying to bounce off that 5.
Why is the fox stealing fruit? The fox is stealing fruit to get an extra man line. And he is a, I think he's a coyote, he a bandicoot, so bandicoots like eating fruits, I believe. Nathan Drake says it's a fox. I almost walked in that. Oh, nice. I'll do this check point real quick. Bam. I don't make it back, and I gotta hurry up and move like hella quick. I don't move quick enough, that's what it is. Really? How do I get over the, oh. I think I went backwards. Oh, so this is bad. Really? What have we got? Hard. fuck no. I don't think I'm gonna get all the boxes anyway. In this game. Really? I'm gonna get all the boxes. This is like a weird-ass mission. Every box without dying to earn a special gem. I need that special gem. Thank you. I wonder if the bomb is considered as dying. Fucked up right there. I can do this mission without dying. I'm fucked up though. This later. Thank y'all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I'll be back with another freaking game. This Crash Bandicoot is drawing the energy out of me. I can't deal anymore. Bye. Thanks for watching.